Hey there, let's talk about Citrus Fresh and Citrus Fresh Vitality by Young Living. Now remember, the oils in either one of these bottles, whether it's the color label or the white vitality label, is the exact same oil. They come out of the same batch. It's just that Young Living has brilliantly worked with the Food and Drug Administration to create a white labeled bottle so that you and I know that from across the room, this oil is safe for ingestion. Now remember, this one's a better value for your dollar with 300 drops in this bottle versus 85 to 90 in this bottle. So it's really up to you how you use them in your home. But when we talk about the white label, we talk about ingestion. When we talk about the color label, we talk about topical and aromatic uses. I'm going to hold both of these bottles up so that we can discuss all the uses without having any confusion about which bottle to use for what. So let's dive in. This is an amazing oil. This is a very wonderful oil, especially for people who are new and beginning with diffusing, because it is light and bright and uplifting. It's got all of these amazing citrus oils we'll talk about in a second, and a little dash of spearmint. So it's not quite as strong and overwhelming as peppermint, but it's got that vibrant, energizing punch to it. So I love to put the Citrus Fresh Vitality into my water bottle every single day. Here's a little note though. Do not take, like if you go buy a plastic water bottle from the store, you know, any of those disposable water bottles, do not put your lemon, your citrus oils, or any essential oil really into those bottles. In fact, even if you have like a Nalgene bottle or a heavy duty plastic, it's not recommended to put your oils in there. Why? Because these are detoxing oils, especially lemon. It eats plastic, which is why we want it in our body, right? It's going to go in there and scavenge all the stuff that's in our body and help flush it out. But when you put it into your water bottle that's made out of plastic and the lemon and the citrus oils get in there and start eating out the plastic, then you're drinking that into your body, and we don't want that. So make sure you're using a stainless steel or a glass container when you're using essential oils in your water. That will really, really help promote hydration. But let's talk a little bit about what all these citrus oils do in and to our body. So in Citrus Fresh is orange. Orange oil, amazing for the immune system, amazing for, it's a very, very emotionally uplifting oil. So whether you're diffusing it or whether you're ingesting it, it's going to bring this incredible like boost of like joyful happiness into your environment. Tangerine is an incredible oil for your lymph system. Grapefruit is an oil of happiness. They use it to combat all kinds of different things like depression and anxiety, because it's just a mood elevating oil. So that is in here. It's also a great detoxifier. Lemon is 90% monoterpenes. It also has a constituent called d-limonene, so go look that up. Amazing oil for promoting healthy digestion, incredible immune system support oil, really great for respiratory, and it's a detoxing oil for your body. So again, we talked about it pulling all those plasticizers out of your body. That's exactly what it will do. These citrus oils are going to go in, and they're really going to help support your liver and your kidney and your body's filtration system. So again, when we're drinking water and staying hydrated and we're using these citrus oils, we're really helping our body to flush toxins out, because we're under a chemical burden and we're taking toxins on every single day. Even if you've switched to a completely chemical-free, you know, healthy home products, you're still exposed when you go to the gas station. You're still exposed by the materials that your contractor has used to build your home. Okay, so we are exposed to chemicals every day. That's why we want this in our body. Mandarin is an amazing oil to help combat stress and also to promote healthy digestion. And then, of course, we have spearmint, which has all the same properties of peppermint. It has that menthol in it, but it's not quite as powerful of an aroma as peppermint is. So it's just a little bit sweeter, a little bit calming, it just tones it down a little bit, but yet it still gives you that wonderful minty coolness, which again, aids digestion. It's really great for soothing muscles and helping to calm body systems down, but also very energizing. So again, amazing oil for diffusing, because aromatically, it just gets into your system and just helps you, you know, brighten, lighten, and uplift your mood, but also energize you with that spearmint in there. And then of course, when you take it internally, it's cleansing and purifying and really helps your digestive system and very soothing there as well. So I use it both ways. A lot of people love the smell so much that they want to wear it as perfume. Just remember, put it where the sun don't shine, behind the ears or somewhere, because citrus oils can be photosensitive. Who didn't put like lemon oil in their hair as a teenager and watch how the sun kind of bleached it out? It's going to do the same thing to your skin. So don't go put it all over your face and then go lay out in the sun. Some of the amazing benefits of these oils is increased creativity, a diminished nervous tension, put it in your laundry, throw it on your dryer balls, add it to some baking soda and sprinkle it on your carpet as a carpet freshener. Smells amazing. Throw a little bit in your vacuum cleaner. This is a really great room deodorizer. You know how your vacuum always gets that kind of funky odor. Awesome oils for helping to increase and maintain a healthy metabolism. So awesome oil in, as a car diffuser. Clean your floors, countertops. These citrus oils have very powerful properties for cleaning. So all around, amazing, good oil. They put this in the starter kit now as a replacement for purification. And honestly, you can just bounce back and forth between the two oils. They're very, have very similar properties. So I hope you love your citrus fresh as much as I do. Again, start with a drop, just one drop in your water, and just see if it doesn't help you just flush out your system and take and have just a much healthier water intake during the day. That's my number one use for it, but there's so many other benefits as well.